Well, I met him in Chicago, outside the Union Station. He was picking up the empties in the rain. He said, may I introduce myself, friend, can you spare a dollar? They call me the Lord of the Train. Yeah, they call me the Lord of the Train. He said, friend, you see before you an historic apparition. I'm the last surviving hobo in the game. And although they may have done away with all that I held sacred, I am still the Lord of the Train. Yeah, there'll always be a Lord of the Train. Well, there ain't no more cabooses on them rattlers anymore. No hobo jungles up in Coeur d'Alene. Ghost that haunts the eastern corridor, but I'm still the Lord of the Train. Yeah, there'll always be a Lord of the Train. He said, I even miss the bad wine, the bad time, and the bulls. I think the art detectives, they all knew my name. And on every bunk of every cell in every jail in Dixie, I carved the crossed initials of my name. That's the mark of the Lord of the Train. But now all the foes and railroad bums are gone with the cabooses. Yeah, tell me, mister, isn't it a shame? 'Cause for every little boy was hypnotized by counting boxcars, I was that hobo waiting for the train. Away the blessing from the Lord of the Train. There ain't no more cabooses on them rattlers anymore. No hobo jungles up in Coeur d'Alene. Ain't no midnight ghost that haunts the eastern corridor, but I'm still the Lord of the Train. Yeah, there'll always be a Lord of the Train. Play that guitar. And I thanked him for his story as I watched him disappearing through the rain. He was heading for the land of hobo jungles and cabooses, where he was still the Lord of the Train. Where he'll always be the Lord of the Train. There ain't no more cabooses on them rattlers anymore. No hobo jungles up in Coeur d'Alene. It haunts the eastern corridor, but he's still the Lord of the Train. Yeah, he'll always be the Lord of the Train. Hey, I was that little boy, was hypnotized by counting boxcars. I finally met the Lord of the Trains. Yeah, I finally met the Lord of the Trains. Take it down the line.
Ein Riesenbeifall für Tom Russel und seine Band.